Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute. Just sit down, James. I'll tell you how I became the undisputed king of card games.
Is it on now?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay. Hello, YouTubers. Today, me and Rick will be creating a how to duel and how to play with your cards game. I'm really familiar that some of you don't know what we're talking about, but who does anyway? All these videos are nonsense.
We yes, love nonsense. I like nonsense. I like nonsense.
So why you have a headband?
Long story.
Okay. Anyway, to first, well, cards are like little games that you play when you get bored.
Very bored.
Duel is what I like to do.
You didn't say it right, dude. That's not what we agreed on.
Fine. You do duel.
You still haven't done it right. It's like 15 stutters. It's not two. You fucking dumbass.
I'm about to choke you.
I'd like to see you try.
I'll do that after camera. I like to duel. That's better?
Not really, but let's just go.
Okay,
you
anyway.
Take too much time.
Okay. Shut the fuck up. So anyway, in order to play these games, you and your friend must have cards.
Lots of cards.
Yeah, lots of cards. So, Rick, where do you get your cards?
Down the alley, where the gangs hang out, you know? And this dude, wearing a black coat, he pulled it out, and he offered me these cards. And that's where I got the headband, too. He said it was like a very good deal, about $100 for the deck and the headband. And I was like, oh, hells yeah, and I took it.
You spend $100 on cards?
And a headband.
First lesson, do not waste your money on cards. They're pointless.
And why are we talking about it?
Because it's a video! And dude, these are fucking Naruto cards!
So? You told me to get Naruto cards.
No, I said Yu-Gi-Oh cards!
Fuck you, you said Naruto, they both ended
up! No, the fuck! Whatever, look! Naruto and Yu-Gi-Oh! Two different things.
No, they both got people in them!
No, shut up, fuck. Shut up.
Swear to God.
No. Second lesson, always have the same type of cards. That'll make even better sense.
Why would I want the same fucking deck as you?
It doesn't have to be the same.
Exactly. You just told them to get the same deck.
Same type of card game.
Okay, you should say card game, not deck. There's
Rick,
a fucking deck.
No, Rick.
No.
Anyway, so today we're making a video about card games. So first lesson is to have the same type of game cards.
Perfect.
You're such a bitch, I swear.
I hate you.
I hate you too. Wait, why am I recording? I thought it was your turn.
No, you're the teacher, dumbass. You gotta do the little monologue parts.
Okay, fine, whatever. Anyway, to second lesson, two, number two. Okay?
Three.
Four.
Two.
Four divided by two is two.
No, it's not, you fucking...
Okay, anyway, back to the point.
That's what I thought.
Second lesson. To prepare to play a game with your friends, you must know how to learn to play the game. This requires training. Makes
fuck
sense.
Fuck that.
Shut it.
No.
Shut it.
Shut it.
Anyway. So, be prepared to play a game, train yourself, and keep your mind clean.
Or dirty.
I know all those pornos you watch, Rick. They're really
cute. Shut
your
mouth!
Anyway. So...
Those are Nalum's magazines!
Okay, you know, Nalum lives in the same bedroom as I do, but I don't watch them.
Sure.
I'm a clean guy.
Yeah, anyway. That's not your girlfriend, Zed. Your ex-girlfriend.
Don't bring my ex-girlfriend this. Anyway, alright.
Nalum brings her in bed all night.
Alright, Rick.
What?
So you want to learn how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Or Naruto cards?
Sure.
Okay. First, training video. How to play cards. Pick them. It's called 52 card pickup, bitch. Now pick them up.
But there's
no... No, training.
There's not...
Bitch!
Why'd you throw this one down? Why? You fucker!
Rick.
What?
Calm down.
I hate you!
Okay, just look at the camera. I'll tell you something, a secret to let you play. Okay? Just look at the camera. What?
Pick him up, bitch!
I hate you! Second part to the video. We're gonna be doing exercises for your mind, your body. To play card games, you have to be physically and mentally well. So, to start it off, your arms, your hands, is the main key to playing a card game. Because if you can't play card games without your hands, you might as well play with your mouth or somewhat.
Dude, what the fuck?
Pay attention.
Dude, I got that out of a Happy Meal!
Pay attention.
I spent $3 for that!
Pay attention. That's right. Anyway, first step to this little physical thing. To train your arms, you might do something as lift weights. One, two, one, two, one, two. Now, Rick, you try. Wait. Anyway, so this can actually endurance your body. Unlike Rick, he has nothing.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
All you have is your cute, small, little nipples.
Thank you.
Anyway. So, let's see you try it.
All right. Dude, this is kind of hard. I mean, it's like they're like on steroids or something.
Keep going, motherfucker.
Holy shit.
Faster.
Fuck. God. Fuck. I can't do it.
Rick, you're actually applying yourself. Look at that, a 52 card pickup.
No.
Pick him up, bitch.
I hate you.
Okay, Rick, look up in the camera.
I hate you.
Rick.
I hate you.
Come on, you can do it, buddy.
No, I can't.
Rick, just look up at the camera. Everybody admires you.
I hate you.
Rick.
It's gonna be myself.
Rick, just look up at the camera. Just look at the camera. Take your headband now. Put it in the right place. Come on, buddy. Put it in the right place. Come on. Alright, that's good. Pick the fucking cards up and start over.
Cards.
Pick them up.
50, why couldn't it be 51?
Pick it up. It's 52.
I know.
Picked it up faster.
I can't take it anymore. Fuck, I got a card cut. God damn it.
A card cut?
It's like paper, but cardboard. Shut your fucking mouth. God.
Come on, Rick. Pick them up.
Fuck.
Come on. It's a little easy.
I can't.
You're gonna do it, buddy.
I can't see the card.
You're gonna do it. Okay. Rick, just look at the camera one more time. Just one more time, buddy. Come on, wipe it off. Come on, suck it up. God. You're almost there. Just look up at the camera. Pick it up or I'll fucking kill you.
I'm picking him up!
Pick him up now.
I can't take it.
And this concludes our second part to our training video.
In northeastern Africa, born and raised in the palace was where I spent most of my days. Chilling out max and relaxing all the while and all playing some card games right beside the Nile when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and the gods got scared. They said, "You're moving in with Yugi and his grandpa downstairs." I wound up in Japan and things were less clear, like I couldn't kill folks for losing card games here. If anything, I could say that this place is lame, but I thought, nah, forget it, I'll play some card games.